Tami Roman just got off stage at Women's Empowerment Expo here in Detroit. Killed it on the reality TV. She dropped those gems.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for having me.
Amazing event. And we got an opportunity to talk to the women and, you know, like kind of enlighten them on reality TV as well as just real life issues that we're going through. Because a lot of people think they see you on TV
and
they know the life. So we had the chance to open up about that. It's very exciting.
And you mentioned one of your talents is acting.
Yes.
And I know that on Monday, When Love Kills drops.
Yes.
On TV One.
On TV One, When Love Kills, the Felicia Blakely story. We are so excited about this film and how it is going to empower young girls. Felicia Blakely, if people don't know the true story of this woman, which this movie is based on a true story, was 16 years old. Her mother wasn't really present or prevalent in her life, so she turned to stripping. And the strip club serves as a backdrop for what actually happened in her life, being manipulated and mind controlled by a pimp who ultimately convinced her to commit 3 murders on his behalf. So from 16 to 19, she's still in jail today. She's 34 years old, and she will be serving 3 life sentences. So if she died and came back twice, she still would be in jail. But you know, it's sad and it's unfortunate because there are so many. We're not bashing strippers in any way. What we're trying to get out, the message that we'd like people to take away from this movie, is that strip clubs serve as a haven for predators, pedophiles, people that are out there searching for young girls to manipulate. And so we just want to bring some awareness to that, some clarity to that, try to humanize the characters. We're not saying feel sorry for Felicia Blakely, but at least have empathy and understand how she got there, what her journey was.
I understand. I feel like it's a very important message right now because there are some people that really glorify strippers. You know, we've seen a couple of them come up.
But
it's happening a lot, and we just want to make sure that we can protect these young girls. And
absolutely. I think we live in an age where social media is so prevalent and so, you know, like glorified that you see the materialistic aspects of what dancing, getting the money, what you can buy, what you can have. And we just want to show you that that's not what life is all about. That there is some cases, you know, anyone could potentially be Felicia Blakely. We just want to make sure that they don't have this particular outcome.
Well, make sure you guys go see it. It's going to be on TV One.
TV One.
Monday. When Love Kills.
When Love Kills, the Felicia Blakely
and
story.
And Tami, she goes in. I seen a clip. She goes in.